Only way, only reason why I'm tripping off that is because if LeBron James did most shit like that in the hood, he wouldn't get half of the shit that he get. You know what I'm saying? What I mean by that is, like, bro, you gave your shoes to a little kid that'll probably never fucking play basketball. That'll never play basketball. You know what I mean? I'm not a LeBron James fan. I'm a Lakers fan, but not a LeBron James fan. But it's just goofy shit like that that these people are so out of tune with. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, you can stop and do all that other bullshit, but you can't stop and come visit your neighborhood, say what's up, give out shoes to everybody. You know what I mean? Then my whole thing, little boy got this shit signed. I'm looking at it like, this little kid and everything, but I know his parents probably have some money for him to even be in that vicinity, you know what I'm saying? And it just tripped me out, dog, because that's what celebrities is about. They're not about pleasing the poverty-ridden, stricken kids. These motherfuckers about pleasing the motherfuckers who pass their checks. You know what I mean? I'm pretty sure. So, I mean, I don't know. It just disturbed me, rubbed me the wrong way to see him get them little boy them shoes, you feel me? And then see the little boy, you know what I'm saying? Getting signed by different players and shit. But these motherfuckers be the quick ones talking about Black Lives Matter. You motherfuckers ain't visited Nanhood or where these people have been allegedly killed and shot at. None of that shit. But, maybe I'm just ranting. Maybe I'm just pissed. Cause I ain't getting the shoes. I don't know. We could say all kind of crazy shit. But yeah, that shit just really disturbed me. Like I said, I'm not trying to save the world, but I damn sure got an opinion. And I just felt like it just rubbed me the wrong way. You know what I mean? But I don't know. Maybe I'm tripping.